Alright, welcome back. So, as I go back through that whole entire shindig, there is something I want to talk about. Part 3, I think it was? Yeah, video 3. The whole dealio with Mr. 2. Was it number 2? I don't remember if his hand had number 2 or... Well, the guy with the tattoo. Anywho, so considering, who? What was she trying to say? Group room. Okay. Anyways, so considering what Shinra is going to be doing with their little project, I believe. I believe Mr. Number 2 was actually put through that regiment, but was deemed a failed experiment. Which is why he was booted out and put down into the slums. Yeah. Now, which room do I want? These are the only two rooms I have not been in. Do I want... Okay. Come on. God damn. Okay. Let's go with... This one has a, Kite Sith in it. Just like the, the one from before. In the corner. In the far corner. Yeah, well, we'll just go through both of these. Oh, right. The second from the left and the one in the far right, I believe one in the back, right behind, on the right side behind Mr. Mustache in front are weird with their weird smiles. Whoa. Mr. Guy on the far left is Spazoid. Oh, God. No, thank you. Where's this doll at? Well, whatever. I'm going to go into the other room and to see what goes on in there. Oh boy. All right. So let's go ahead and see what's actually in the other room. Really? Okay, is that supposed to be him? Oh god, no! No thank you. Well, oh wait, can I? Nope, I still can. Can I manage to squeeze? Nope, can't. Okay. Whatever, I guess. I'll just take it, I guess. I suppose. There's no change. Okay, let's air. What was it? The beat. Wait, what? Was it? Miss Kai exact. Oh, jeez. Nope, can't control, can't move him, so. You're no fun. Hey, wait, when did, he get longer hair? I mean, for the ponytails. That's what I'm talking about. Oh boy. Nope. Miss Sabo. Oh, jeez. He'd fucking, tease him till the day he died. But yeah, I'm not even joking. He would tease, Miss Kai Exact till the day he died. Okay, really, I'm pushing the eight. I'm doing it. Whatever. I don't have to go through this multiple times. Whatever. Can't. Dang it. Just pull the sword out and, like, slit his throat or something. Oh boy. Oh, please. Okay, good. Oh God, I actually have to say that shit. I'll chop him off. Oh, jeez. I'll punch him off. Oh, never mind. Thank you. Oh, no. Oh, look, it's Fatty. Roly-poly giant ball, man. I don't know. Ah! So, what the hell was he doing right there? An item. Oh, shit. Oh, Neo, it's a boss fruit. Oh shit. Shit, it's just going after her. What is... Oh. Oh my. Huh. She's that thing's only gone after Sabo. Why is that? And now back to Lorelai. Okay, what are you gonna do? Tsurur Tsunami. Like 20 something, and it hit itself. What? Oh, too bad that wasn't the end of it. And it's hitting itself again. Oh. Oh, we just beat him. Oh, I should have waited. I should have had him wait. Had her use healing wind one more time. Well, she will have her healing wind up for the first, you know, random ass encounter that shows up in the next 10 seconds. Little Braille yellow. Ooh, steel. Let's go ahead. Sadness? What the fuck? Okay, let's go ahead and give that to her. Sadness. How is that a status ailment? There we go, finally an encounter. Sadness. Sadness. Ooh, let's do a steal. Ah. Oh, okay. Oh, we're in the train graveyard. Thank you. You know, more and more I think about it, it just makes it even more dumber of a status ailment. Tifa's got the sadness. Oh my goodness. She's inflicted with the sadness. Where am I going? Okay, where am I going now? Okay, up here. And then over to the right. Fuck. Oh, that's fine. Oh, that's kinda immune to it. Holy shit! Oh, fuck me! No! Oh, I just, like, greased that hat, didn't I? There! Much better! Jeez. Okay, so I already took the, thing. Okay, next fight. Limit break will be up. Okay, good. Okay. Ooh! Nope, grab thing! Ew! Okay, so I have to... Wait, can I... Oh, wait, I should be able to do this. Duh. Oh, nice! There we go. Oh shit. Okay, so she's at her limit break now. For the next fight. Nice! I got the next one! How do I... Okay. to get that. Get on the ladder. Thank you. I'm just gonna see if, what are those? A ghost! Actual ghost. Key. God damn. Not that. Okay, I'm actually curious as to what else is in this car. Okay, come on! You're on top of it! Jeez. Oh, okay. Fuck. Oh, I could just use it, okay. Oh, nice. Whatever that is. Oh, wait, I could just go around. Duh. No! Jeez. There. I'm pushing it. Don't go. Jump over. You did that when I didn't want you to do it. Why wouldn't you do that now? Jeez. Okay, good. There's a save point. Who's that up top? Oh. Oh. My fat butt saved my life. Okay, time to save. Okay. Okay. So, anyways, next time, folks, we will climb up to where the plate is and try to stop them. But until next time, folks, goodbye.